If you need an ultra-low profile indicator holder for your CNC router or milling machine to locate workpieces, I have you covered. Head over to my YouTube channel and watch my latest video on building this indicator holder. I provide also a free set of drawings so you can build your own ultra-low profile dial test indicator holder. Coming in at about 30 millimeters total height from the spindle nose, this is probably one of the lowest profile indicator solutions in the industry.